But the artists like to be right out on the edge, and that's the edge between chaos and order. And they like to expand the domain of order out into the chaos.